Colwright Group Story, Journey of Colwright. The Colwright Group story is one of many changes. Sometimes due to a well-thought-out plan, sometimes in response to the unexpected. The common thread is clear. The name Colwright. To give you an overview, we have shown some key moments in chronological order. 1928, Franz Colwright starts a colonial wholesale goods business by selling things such as coffee, salt and sugar in Limbeek to serve grocers in Brussels and the surrounding area. 1950, Franz Colwright N.V. is founded, a food wholesaler. 1953, the bony shops are born. 1958, Joe Colwright takes over the business together with Francis Brothers. They now deliver to over 800 independent shops. 1964. The smaller shops started picking up their own goods from the new cash and carry in Halle, a self-service business with wholesale prices. The first discount shops grow out of the cash and carry concept with the lowest prices for consumers. 1972, the first DATS petrol station opens. DATS stands for Discount Automatic Tanking Service on the parking place of Colwright store in Evera. 1974, the Hallebrook Distribution Center opens. 1976, all discount shops are renamed Colwright because competitors now also use the term discount. 1979. Colwright's own printing company, N.V. Drucco, is created from the printing department. N.V. Colwright is listed on the stock market. 1982. An independent company, N.V. Dolman, grows out of the IT department. 1987. Colwright is the first retailer in Belgium to introduce full scanning. No more punch cards, just barcodes which are read at the till. So supplies, stock management and ordering are further automated. 1990. Colwright's management and employees commit themselves to the environment, that is Green Line Charter, and the first organic products hit the shelves. 1994. The group expands with 5 Drumland shops, which are later renamed Dreamland. After Joe Colwright, his son, Jeff Colwright, follows in his footsteps. The company now has over 5,000 employees. 1997. The group acquires all the shares of the French retailer Ripoto and crosses the border for the first time. Colwright opens its first shop in France. 1998. The neighborhood shop chain OK and Colivery, the home's delivery service, open. 1999. The company builds its first wind turbine in Halle. 2000. Thanks to Collect and Go, customers can also order their shopping online and pick it up in a Colwright shop. 2001. Colwright opens its first BioPlanet organic supermarket in Kortrijk. 2001. The first Dream Baby opens in Tienen, specializing in baby products. Colwright starts ProAPro, a major food service player in the French market. 2002. Dreamland and Colwright draw up a charter against child labor. 2003. The term Colwright Group makes its appearance with the orange logo. It needs to be clear to the outside world that this is a family of companies and no longer just a family business. Colwright Group becomes license holder of the spa chain in Belgium. 2005. A new brand name appears, Colibri Foundation. a fixed percentage of the profit from the bony selection products goes to education and training projects for third world youngsters. 2007. Callright launches the extra card. Coupon clipping is a thing of the past. 2008. The first Callright shop opens in the Grand Duchy of Luxembourg. Dolman Industrial Projects and Createch Engineering merge to form Intrion, that is an automation of production and logistics processes. 2009. Dreamland opens its first French shop. 2010. Callright Group takes over Food Invest, one of the largest players in the Belgian food service market. Bioplanet Leuven is the first low energy shop in the country. 2011. Printer Druko and Mitto merge to form Simeta, specialist in print and document management, as well as in direct marketing. DATS 24 opens the first Belgian public CNG fuel stations, natural gas for vehicles, one of the most sustainable fossil fuels. The 50th French Callright shop opens. Customers can now order their shopping using their smartphones via the Collect and Go app. Jeff Callright introduces Callright Group Academy, the training institute for employees, customers and partners. 2012. Callright Group crosses the 25,000 employee threshold. Callright Group opens an office in Hong Kong to look after Far East purchasing. Callright Group produces 100% green hydrogen and tests it as a sustainable energy source. Callright Group completes the financing of the Northwind wind farm and combines all its sustainable electricity activities under WePower. Callright's first low-energy shop opens in Wepion. The first OK Compact opens in Excel. 2013. The new Boney Selection house brand is created and combines more than 50 former Callright Group house brands. WePower is recognized as Callright Group's electricity supplier. Coliveri and Food Invest merge to form Solutius, a new food service company. The group launches a new logo. With Callright Group as a family name, all chains keep their links with the past. 2014. Baby specialist Dream Baby unveils its house brand Dream Bee. Callright Group Fine Food Bread bakes its first bread for Callright and OK. Simeta stops its offset printing activities. Callright Group acquires 50% of the Belgian clothing chain Zeb. Colibri also supports training projects for young people in difficult socio-economic circumstances in Belgium. Customers can now also pay using their mobile phones in Callright Group shops and web shops. The first crew market opens in Overijssel. 2015. Callright France opens the first example of a brand new shop concept in Dole. A new distribution center opens. OK and Bioplanet get their own distribution center in Lot. Energy producer and supplier WePower renames itself Yoli. 2016. Callright Group engineers innovate with a new kind of refrigerated container with liquid ice for transporting fresh products. Callright lowest prices switches to sustainable propane refrigeration in its shop. Of the 100% sustainable electricity that the group uses, 25% is now produced in-house by Eoli. The official opening of Callright Group's new hydrogen station in Halle. Colright Group becomes a voice of the 17 Sustainable Development Goals of the United Nations. 2017. Colright Group Fine Food Meat opens a second site, including a production line for vegetarian alternatives, among other things. The Smart with Food app helps customers to find tailor-made nutrition. Extra, one customer card, one app, and one password for 10 Colright Group chains and web shops. We become co-owner of web pharmacy New Pharma and bring in a lot of expertise in e-commerce, logistics, and marketing. 2018. 4.2 million extra cards in circulation. Meanwhile, the customer card has become a payment and refueling card as well. And Colright Group Academy also came aboard. Our journey continues. Thank you for participating in this module.